For the spring balance beam, you want to stand up onto the beam. You can extend your arms out to the side for extra balance. Slow and controlled movements. One foot in front of the other. If you want to add a little progression, take longer strides.